So we are going to go back to our query design. And come to customer, and we'll drag the customer to the rows. So in the right hand side, I'm just going to see what's here. And click on rows and columns. We're going to select active here in the display as hierarchy. We're going to save those changes. We're going to click on Material Characteristics. And we're going to go to Display on the right side of the screen. We're checking the information here. So basically, we can actually edit the query here. That's if we wanted to, but we're not going to do that now. So we'll go back to rows and deactivate. And we're going to save that. And now we'll go to execute. I'll type in my username again. So now we can see the customers in our table, in addition to the products, the product category, and material characteristics. So here are the columns. And this is another page. Here's another page as well. There are 31 of them, but I'm not going to go through all of them because it will take all day. So now we're going to go to filter. And remove the calendar year. And we'll come here to rows and columns. And we'll drag out the revenue. Also the cost of goods. And discount. And we'll leave sales quantity there.